abasibonda.
All right. Yeah. Lithapile na today. Nigezile.
You can see.
Bagezile.
Ishilo ne invite ithi yazini kumele ukhobuze uqonse nibashe.
Kanti ni so man gezile. Hey, ni so man gezile kanti. Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not alone. I'm with the beautiful Alicia.
Namike ithi ngimintroduce. Does he need an introduction, ladies and gentlemen? Ubabusile make kancube. Let's hear it for my co-host, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Awubheke nje my ham. Unyathela ngabantwana.
Nayo leyo walk.
Nayo leyo walk.
Sifikile Carnival City leyo walk.
You know that they used to be barking. Ka Setswana. Ba re sa gate ngwana. Galalela le kharije. Isn't it?
You're going to explain those things.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the South African
Man of the Year Awards.
Yeah, can we get some shout out there?
For the third time running, thank you so much for joining us. As we've said, I'm Alicia Unhlanhla Wakwajali, alongside the very handsome Silo Mage Kancube, and we're very honored to be your MCs for this prestigious event. Kwenzakalani namhlanje babusile?
Sibonga madoda.
Sibonga madoda.
Though amadoda nokubetha sometimes. You know, amadoda nokubetha, but namhlanje kukhona la sizowa honor amadoda.
Khona la ilunge khona amadoda.
Khona la ilunge khona, but asenzeni man ukuthi siyalunga amadoda man.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey, madoda. 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 Iyaphela iJBV angithi. Angithi iyaphela. Gender based violence iyaphela angithi madoda. Yebo. Yebo. Awuzwake.
You know, but Silo, the mood and the atmosphere up in here has absolutely been amazing. Kade ngibona abantu bengena, like absolutely dancing, having fun before we even started the event. By the way, we'd like to apologize, guys. We know we're running a bit late, but as you know, Sibizani, African time.
Yeah.
It was 6 for 8, guys. Recheck your invitations.
But this is a propeller. We are not
We're going to propel it, yeah.
We are not program directors.
Sizon
you know, we are program propellers. So this is a propeller.
That's
le program. Ngizocela ukuthi as sakhuluma la ngicela uPastor Nzo, could you please come, you know, behind and yes.
Yes.
Pastor.
And then Pastor is going to lead us in prayer. But
in
before
prayer.
All of that,
yeah.
Babu Michael, let's first welcome our guest. Wait, we've got, I saw the members of the media. Members of the media, Sanbonani, hello. We've got all invited guests. We've got
can NECs. We get some shout from the members of the media?
Yes, we want to hear it for the members of the media. So formally, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you, MECs, ministers, everyone, invited guests, VIP guests, all protocol observed. Thank you so much and welcome to the SA Men of the Year Awards. I think it is the third year running for
the fourth year.
The fourth year. This is my second time here. So
she's right around as four.
So kuyahamba madoda ayalunga. So without further ado, let's get the program started. But should we start with the national anthem?
Absolutely.
All right, and, ladies and gentlemen.
Colin and Bongi are going to sing the national anthem for us. Please, ladies and gentlemen, can we all
please
stand
rise
up?
And join us in the national anthem.
Maluphakanyi supondo lwayo izwa imithandazo yethu Nkosi sikelela Tina lusapho lwayo morena buluka sichaba sa Yesu u fedi sedin twali matswenye ho u sibuluke si chabasa Yesu si chabasa South Africa, South Africa. Edi blofa non se yemel, edi tipte fa non se. Waron se vere repetes, vari grand se sounds the call to come together, and united we shall stand. Let us live and strive for freedom in South Africa.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, Colin. Thank you, Bongi. Thank you very much, guys. Pastor Nzo, come through.
Father, so thankful and grateful indeed for your goodness. We pray for this event to be successful. We pray that in the minds and hearts of people, an environment will be created in which they will make good decisions, that they would be better, they would up their game, they would change their ways. We pray that people's behaviors would be affected, new decisions would be taken. We pray even those that, Father, would be awarded awards tonight, they would walk out of this place with new sets of decisions, reaching for the best and going for more. I bless this night. I bless every participant. We thank you for the organizers of the event, for them to be thoughtful around recognizes good traces, godly traces in people's lives. We as ministers in this society, as preachers and teachers and society and church leaders and political leaders, we are elated when we are stand as one to agree that good is the way to go, is the order of the day. We thank you for it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Allow me to greet you all this evening. And you need to know that each and every one of you tonight is very, very important. And thank you so much for joining us and for making it at this wonderful occasion of the 4th Annual South Africa Men of the Year Awards. It's good that you are able to make it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Latita Buckland. I will never abuse you, my sister. This is my pledge.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Alistair Alston. I pledge to grow up respecting, loving, and caring, and for protecting women.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kuhleke Buckland. I promise I will never abuse you, my mother. This is my pledge.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sheldon Woodley. I pledge that I will never abuse you, my sister.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kwalem Kukwana. We shall be victorious against human abuse and other related social ills.
So it is therefore tonight that we need to recognize that boys are born, but men are made. Boys are born, but men are made. Which therefore means that there is a boy form and a man form. There's got to be the transformation process that takes place, shifting from being a boy to become a man. This is important for us to note, because you see, if a boy refuses to be made a man, that boy will remain a boy even at the age of 60. So he's an old boy. And unfortunately, there are many old boys in our country which have not yet been transformed to become men. And woe unto a country whose president is an old boy. Woe unto a woman whose husband is an old boy. Woe unto a government department whose head is an old boy.
Listen, gentlemen, on stage, J-Rose, give him a big hand.
Good people, I am J. Ross, really peace. to meet you. This is my dream. This is my song. These are the streets where I belong. I'm the son of the soil, son of Soweto. This is my story, born in the ghetto. I can do anything and nothing to lose. If you just believe, you can walk in my shoes.
Nyaupe, you know, it's really messing us up, isn't it? And I don't know why. Yes, Abu Mama, they always trust these boys. Mama, ba pakisi mod. I mean, how do you trust somebody to mama pakisi mod when it's a rajiji? And you just follow that hand now. And the next thing, go call him Koko. How sang chelting Aisha is? Sister. But there's this one, you know, I get they always park cars at the malls, you know. So he's busy parking, and he sees his English teacher, you know, when he was doing whatever, grade 10 or grade 11, he goes, hello, ma'am. And then I say, who are you, ma'am? How, ma'am? Have you forgotten me? You used to teach me English. Ma'am goes, what, you? When I come off hip-hop, now he wants to boast to his friends. He goes, hey, gents. Do you see this lady? I'm what I am because of her. But you know, he meant it in a good way, you know, because today he can speak English.
Can we please have Professor Stan Sangweni on stage? Let's hear it for Mr. Stan Sangweni, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Mr. Ngwangwa. Stand up, ladies and gentlemen. A legend, 2018 South African Man of the Year Awards. And this, ladies and gentlemen, in fact, boys, is the reason why we want you to grow and be an example so that one day, now where we can honor you. Baba, thank you. Siyabonga.
We stand here recognized from being inspirational to young men, standing as examples for men to strive for. This is an overwhelming task. No one is perfect. I'm not. But I want better for us as a people, and I think I'm not the only one. I want safety for my daughters and granddaughters, my sisters, my wife. I want fair and equal treatment for humankind.
If we could, all of us, men, even our ladies, could learn first to have, to dedicate themselves to do noble deeds, to perform noble deeds, what is good, to be honest, to be kind, to be loving. Those are the values that we all need to have. If we could all be thinking of doing things in a positive way, you know, swearing at each other, fighting each other, all of those things which are unnecessary. If you follow that pattern, you will be living in accordance with the Christian way of life. And I am a Christian, a preacher in the Methodist Church, and I believe that if all of us men could also go to church as regularly as possible, listen to the word of God, maybe we'll turn around and transform, such as the first speaker as indicated, we must do. Thank you very much.
Ngiyacela ngingedwa ukuthi abanye bethu labo bafundisa abarepayo labo bafundisa abahlukumeza izingane labo bafundisa abathengisa izidakamizwa nabanye abashela baze baquleke badinga thina ukusondela kubo bambuzo ukuthi ukhubeke kuphi la wavukelwa ngendlela ecakile yindaba simkhuze ngegama lika Jesu. Thank you
very much. Listen, gentlemen, Emelang, honor the legends. Listen, gentlemen, let's get on the Hong Man. Can we all stand up, please?
Checked all of them, doctor. Now we have one. It's the correct one. All right, one more time, ladies and gentlemen.
Absolutely.
One more time for our legends, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Gentlemen, if you can help them down the stairs, please. Those who were seated, bana ba duti, bomme ba bona ba loya. Let's call the entertainment now. You know, sometimes I don't blame you when utoro like concentration span ya ekenyan. I mean, Lishabel, love generations, you know, but the queen, you know, they only take 24 minutes. The rest get the ads. So concentration span, get 24 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, the dancers.
Take a little time out of your busy day to keep.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming on stage now is a lady who's going to render us a beautiful tune, and her name is Nozipho Phiri. Mary. Give her a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Hallelujah. 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 My name is Nozipho Phiri from MTN Joyous Celebration. Hallelujah.
Gentlemen, in Narka Hotse, Kikili Totana La Presbyterian. So, Ukre Herkopanagadri Revival, it's all parts of the country. Motailo, Hailo Kala, Ashumahel. It always fascinates me how they work themselves up. You know, Are Wanabesu, Kitari, Peleke Kanamangolo. Kerate kidumirise bana beso ba tswang Gauteng kidumirise bana beso ba tswang Vereeniging kidumirise bana beso ba tswang Bloemfontein kidumirise bana beso ba tswang Nkumakala kidumirise bana beso ba tswang Durban le re lentswe ga lebuo. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to call upon these honorable people to come and help us hand out the awards. Miss Mantle, please come join us on stage and do the I'll allow you to say a joke. Luena.
Mr. Fries will be doing the leadership category. She's this side. Can she come up as well? Can we please have all
Mr. Zwane,
our trophy handers?
Okay.
Can they please come on stage?
And Ms. Ngubane?
Silla, let's start from the top. I don't think Buzz Zwilens is.
Okay.
Let's start from the top. We are now about to announce your winners. Let's go category by category, Silo. How about that?
Let's do that.
And announcing the winner. But first, wouldn't it be proper to look at the nominees? Jabu Mbongo. Vincent Chawane. Thando Sikonkwane. And Tiselani Mokari. Mtokozo Mwelase. Ooh, he's getting some support. Rashid Piri.
The winner of the youth development is Mr. Mtokozo Mwelase.
Mr. Mtokozo Mwelase. This group is so happy. They've been making sound effects for him. Let's hear it for Mtokozo Mwelase. Please come and get your prize in Ntokozo. Mamotle, before you go, can you just tell us what he's actually walking away with prize? Do you know what he's walking away with?
No, I don't.
All right, but let's give him a trophy. We're going to ask Mr. Ngomane to come and tell us the prizes. Mr. Ngomane, can we just have you on stage, sir, please? Very quickly. And I want my co-host on stage, too. Otherwise, you know, people were not going to be nice to him. Uthi mnike. What do you want to say, Mr. Mwelas?
Good evening, everybody. Firstly, I just want to say big up to all the men in the building who have been nominated in all categories, all 10 categories. What this taught me is that no one is more important than the other. Secondly, none of our work is less significant than someone else who didn't get this award.
And the next category.
Congratulations, Mr. Mwelase.
The next category.
Are we going to see the nominees, Silla?
Yes, I'm hoping so.
Do we have the nominees?
The next category, just hold on, boy. The next category.
There they are.
Yeah.
There they are.
What is this category now? It's not even sure.
This category is the sports category.
Sports category. Silla. Job Maputa. James Mutimi. Bongani Mguni. Temba Kuduza, one more time. And ladies and gentlemen, to announce the sports category is Miss Mhlongo.
Desiree, Mr. Fries, please tell us, have you in that envelope got the winning person in this category?
We indeed have the winning person in the category for sport.
And who
Joseph, give me that envelope. Who do you think's going to be? The winner in the category of sport is Temba Sadlutla Ulusa. Come, Temba! Woohoo!
Congratulations, Temba. Please come on stage. Let's hear it for Temba. Ladies and gentlemen, where is Temba?
Temba!
Is he on his way? Absolutely, absolutely.
Temba. Congratulations, Temba. You did a fantastic job in the community, and we're very proud of you and for the support of your wife also. Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Temba. Can we just get a few words from our winners? There goes our emblem. Who's the lovely lady? Putemba, who's the lovely lady next to you? How? We know the evening is about men, but let's acknowledge the sisters too.
Behind every successful man, there's a woman behind.
Absolutely.
Riperile. Ni rangda ku mikhensa hinkwenu for leswi minga ni endlela swona. Hinkwenu from Eastern Cape, Western Cape, Giyani.
Arts and culture.
Let's see those nominees or the finalists for the category, yeah,
arts and culture.
Not the department, guys.
Your
nominees, your finalists.
William Matou. Jabulani Nkabinde. Bokang Lemaona.
Come on, let's hear it for Bokang. Nanomon.
Dr. Lisiba Maposo. Tabelo Khakati. All right. And announcing the winner for the arts and culture category is Mr. Zwane. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Zwane.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Oh, Sani Bonani. Okay, Sheldon, who is the winner? And The winner for Arts and Culture is Dr. Lesiba Maphosa.
Dr. Lesiba Maphosa, please come on stage. Let's hear it for Dr. Lesiba, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations, Doctor. We just want to hear a few words from Mr. Maphosa. Dad.
Ladies and gentlemen, I got some nagging. But thanks for all my friends, my family, my supporters, and everybody else who competed with me in this category.
Congratulations. You can sing along. Sing along.
Abamaziyo.
Siyabonga from Limpopo. Very excited
tonight.
But
this is one of the profession elongriatelwa. You know why? I mean, I come around across people, ne? And they come to me and say, "Hey, I'm an Ebrasil man. I'm Kenya darling now. My TV kito shapadi ntonya na sahara." And what I ask them is that, do you go to a doctor? And oh, my doctor, my pastor, do you go to a doctor? A doctor man. I'm Kenya da mubu doctor kito popola baato so. Kurumero ko wakawa unyacha. Yeah, doctor. When I'm around, I'm being more accent culture. Yeah, doctor. What's an abiyang mo arts and culture? Opop all about so. Ladies and gentlemen, next category.
Next category. This is our favorite one, Putzilla. The media category. Your nominees, ladies and gentlemen. There they are, Percy Modisha. Let's see more. Mr. Thusa Mutong. Mr. Thabo Molefe, better known as... Exactly. And of course, Mr. Nilesh Shandadev and Mr. Percy Modisha. So, we do have another fabulous celebrity to come and announce this category. But she's a very respectable lady, ladies and gentlemen. Sis Thami Ngubeni, please come through. Let's hear it for Miss Thami Ngubeni, ladies and gentlemen.
Are you guys having a great time? Wow, all right, the moment that we've all been waiting for, Kwanzaa. The envelope, please, sir. Could you be a gentleman and open it up for me? Yes. Train a child while he is young and he will not depart from his ways. Mm-hmm. Amen. And the winner in the media category, you know him. You love him. You probably listen to him. And he is... Kimang? Nyapeta nonke. And the winner for the 2018 Man of the Year media category is Ntate Thuso Mutawong.
Aya! Mr. Thuso Mutawong, Sistami, can you please all stand here?
Come Kwanzaa.
Stand there with Sistami. Ntate Mutawong. Congratulations, Baba. Stand right there. And we need a mic for you just to hear a few words. Stand right there with them. You won this category.
Kari, he's wearing a disguise today.
Hey, Dumela. Ntate Mutawong a kgona ho ba teng empa o itse ke re wa leboha South Africa hobane ka Moqebelo this over the past week win another award. This is a second award in a period of 3 days. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so, so much to the different version of Mr. Motaung this way, or the temporary version of Mr. Motaung. Can I just ask our winners, please don't go anywhere. We're gonna need a photo with all of you guys here when we're done, all right? So just sit tight. We're gonna have the MEC and everybody take pictures with you. You're very important tonight. So let's go to the next
category. And the next category, ladies and gentlemen, education. The one
Imfundo.
Plus one.
Imfundo. Nanka my nominees. Benedict Mashile. Matlou Udirile. Simpiwe Patose. Mandla Khadebe. Benedict Mashile. Let's hope you voted. Just make sure. Silo. Where is Mr. Rutter? Who? In fact, Mr. Thomas Dekgoro, where are you to come and announce the winner of this category? Coming up, ladies and gentlemen, in 2 seconds, you're going to find out.
And can I call him?
Please call him.
Mr. Dekgoro, ladies and gentlemen, please give him a big hand.
Mr. Dekgoro, make it to stage, please. We are all anxious to find out ukuthuba owinile. Mr. Dekgoro, thank you so much. Good evening.
Dumelang kamoka. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
Do you have the winner, Mr. Dekgoro?
Let's see who the winner is. Open that for me, please. Thank you. Are you ready for the winner in education? Imfundo. Tuto. Buswa. All right. The winner is Dr. Teddy Blesher. Dr. Teddy Blesher.
Dr. Terry.
I want one of our flesh.
Oopi, Mr. Dekgoro.
Dr. Teddy. Oopi. Imfundo.
Oopi. Oopi. The education category is a food. Let's hear it for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much. Wow.
Please stand up here. Okay. Stand up there. And Mr. Dekgoro, please give him the mic. And we want to hear a few words from you, sir. Since you've won in this very important category. Please stand in front of the speakers, guys.
Oh, yes.
We want to get all of you. Yeah, and the footwork.
Yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Unfortunately, I'm not Dr. Teddy Blecher. My name is Tsepo Shole.
Fortunately.
Yes. But on behalf of Dr. Teddy Blecher, to be quite honest, this was unexpected. I'm so humbled on his behalf. I feel as though we are just, I'm overwhelmed, basically. But because he's out on an overseas trip, he says, thank you very much, South Africa, and let us all continue to do the greatest work amongst our youth, developing the youth in the education sector, and just keeping up the good work. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
And the next
thank
category.
You, congratulations. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. Dekgoro. Silo, where are we going now?
And the next category is science and technology.
Let's look at those finalists. First one, Mbuyiso Mbuyisa. That is your first finalist, Mbuyiso Mbuyisa. Is that the correct one? Linford Mulwaudi. Thabiso Mokoroshi. Yes, it was Mbuyiso Mbuyise.
And to announce the winner is Mr. Timothy Manganye. Please
Mr.
give
Timothy
him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Please bring your entourage.
A big hand!
Beautiful ladies as well. Bearing the envelope, the all-important envelope. Remember, Mr. Timothy, all of you guys come stand here. And the winner, when you come, please stand there as well. All right, Mr. Timothy, can you verify, can you tell us that you've got the verified winner there?
Yes, exactly.
There was no mferifiri that took place during this category.
Yes.
All right, let's get the win.
Good evening, everyone. Sanbonani. Nijani. I'm here this evening just to announce the winner for science and technology.
Give it me.
This is Alistair. The winner for science and technology this evening is Mr. Linford Mulawedi.
Let's hear it for Linford Mulawedi, ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Congratulations. Please come to the front. A little bit to the front. Get your trophy. And then tell us what inspired you, Mr. Linford. Go ahead, sir. Congratulations.
All right. Good evening, everyone. And unfortunately, again, I'm not Mr. Mulawedi. My friend is all the way in Limpopo, but we are very, very honored.
A stand-in of Mr. Mulawedi.
A stand-in of Mr. Mulawedi.
We see
rather.
You.
Yes, thank you. We are truly honored. I'm sure he's going to be very delighted by this. It's his second year being nominated. Fortunately, last year, he didn't get it. But this time is his time around, and he's been doing marvelous work all over the country, and he truly deserves it. And to all the men who are nominated and getting awards or not getting awards, please continue your marvelous job out there. We truly need men, real men. Banana, manatia. So big ups to all of you. Thank you.
Stand up, Mr. Linford, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for him one more time in the category science. Was that science and technology? Yes. Science and technology. Please exit this way. Thank you so much, sir. Can I just ask the representatives, guys, can we get your names? We know you're representatives, but just come and introduce yourselves. We do like to know who you are. Ne? So don't come and be like...
Can we announce the next category?
Let's look
next
at the
category,
next category,
ladies and gentlemen, is health. And the nominees are...
Ezempilo. Siqala ngoba uphilani mweli, ladies and gentlemen. First up, Dr. Masuta. Dr. Masuta coming up there. Ozini Mdletshe. Is that Ozil Mdletshe? I think we only had three in this category. Silo,
all right,
who's making the announcement? Who's calling out the winner?
Mr. Velishongwe.
Mr. Velishongwe, ladies and gentlemen,
and
coming to give us.
And Mr. Mondetia, ladies and gentlemen, please give them a big hand.
Let's hear it for them, ladies and gentlemen. Vugan, sasoket. Right there in the middle, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Victory. Victory. Matota. Matota. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're here to announce the winner for the award, your health, which is very, very much important. Everybody does consider that as one of the most important things to take good care of ourselves. The winner of this particular award for tonight is...
The winner of this year in Department of Health is Dr. Foster.
Dr. Foster, ladies and gentlemen, where is Dr. Foster? Let's give him a round of applause. Let's hear it for Dr. Foster, clinching the health category. Mr. Foster, congratulations, sir. Can we just hear a few words from you? If I can just ask you to stand up front a bit. Congratulations. And go ahead, sir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
It's obviously a big honor to receive an award like this. Success is never something that you achieve on your own, and there's always a lot of support. Tonight I'd like to thank my wife, Samantha, both my parents, Johan and Cecilia, and both my sisters, Liesl and Adele, who are all here with me. Thank you to everyone. I think this is a brilliant initiative. I think there are good things happening. It's a privilege to be honored here tonight. Thank you.
Congratulations, Dr. Foster.
Thank you.
Winning.
Thank you. Thank you.
That category, the health category. You know, Silo, maybe at some point it would be very nice.
Yeah.
And I'm putting this out there to Mr. Ngomane and the team that organizes this, including the MEC.
Yeah.
We'd like to see how our finalists actually got here. I'm sure the audience would also like to know, like, what was the criteria? What was the nomination? You know, all those processes, so that once you voted, you know exactly what you were voting for and what it is, most importantly, that the person you voted for was actually contributing to the people that we're talking about today.
Consider it done. Consider it done.
Without further ado, let's look at the next category. This is the one that we were supposed to do earlier, the leadership category now. Who's announcing? Oh, let's see the nominees. There they are.
Nominees.
Already. Jabe Damons, Mr. Patrick Shongwe, and of course, Ntokozo Mwelase once again. And of course, hey. Nangu Mtungwa.
to
announce the winner
is Miss Mhlongo. Please give her a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
Miss Mhlongo, ladies and gentlemen, bringing with her Miss Ngawetu, the organizer, Miss Commonwealth, the reason why we have all these beautiful ladies here tonight. She supplied the beautiful ladies in front here, ladies. Come stand like right in the middle here, not behind the speakers. All right. So, Mam Hlongo, do you have the winning envelope there? Please announce to us who took the prize for this all-important leadership category.
Thank you very much, Kano. Can you give it to me? Thank you.
Drum roll.
And the winner is? I can't see it properly. The winner is Ntokozo Mwelase.
Ntokozo Mwelase once again, lahlanye ikhona lakhe for leadership again here tonight. Please, sicela ubuye stage. Don't leave yet. Don't leave. Mseso, welcome back. Welcome back, Ntokozo. Congratulations, Ntokozo.
Thank you so much. The second one. To Katlehong, where I come from, I'm happy one of the people from TAT got something. Katlehong is moving, is doing something. I want to say that with this one, just a short message that everyone who continuously voted, you know, I realized another thing when this was happening, that for 12 years I've been running an organization called the Future Shapers. This is not something that came yesterday. And when you change so many people's lives and without counting, I had to learn from my mom from an early age that you don't count when you do good for others. It is for you and your own heart, and your God will give you the rewards for that. And that is what I did. And I think because I don't know how I got to get so many people to actually nominate me, is that when you touch so many people's life, even people that you have forgotten, because when you stand before them, I came across a lot of people that I changed lives, I impacted through my motivation and leadership programs that I don't know, but they know that at some point in their lives, I somehow made an impact. And those are the people that matter, because they never forget you. You might forget because you are not doing, because you are counting how many people you have touched. So I would like to again encourage all men in this category, in all the other categories, that it's also not about getting this award. It's great to get this achievement, but I can assure you the job still needs to be done. We need to transform our boys, teach them that when you send a CV to an employer for a job, you expect a yes or a no. So when a woman says no, when you propose to them, it must not equal you beating them up or you insulting them because they feel different about you. Thank you.
Babu Mwela, so ladies
and
gentlemen. Congratulations once again. I hear some ladies going, ha, use winegabili. That's 20,000 rand in the bank. Si hamba naye. Babu Mwela, tati mali akubaleke.
And the next category, entrepreneurship. Entrepreneurship, and the nominees are
Sbusiso Leope, DJ Sbu, Langunani Ronald Ngobeni. Is it just two in this category?
Whew. All right, and to hand over the award is Mr. Ngubo Wagiti, nepotism, Jekpelela.
Mr. Ngube.
Mr. Ngube.
Let's hear it for Mr. Ngube. Who's coming on stage? Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it. Let's hear it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, guys. Mr. Ngub, come here with your entourage and the lovely lady from Miss Commonwealth and our beautiful boys here tonight that have come in their gorgeous tuxes looking like Silo. Silo, I thought you were in the dressing room with the boys. Ntate Ngub, here's the mic, Baba. Please confirm our winner for this entrepreneurship category.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Allow me to now unveil the billionaire in making, and that is none other than Akzwanga.
There's only two, Mr. Ngube, so it shouldn't be difficult, ne?
Niteni. Ay, anginzwanga.
Awubezo.
Angibezo. Cela uzongisiza siswami. Sondela eduze.
Ngikusiza. Asibabuze. Asibabuze, Mr. Ngube.
Ubani?
Ubani owinile? Eh? Yeah. Eh? Yeah. Woo! Okay. Please do the honors, Mr. Ngube.
I see, Male.
Do the honors, sir.
Should I assist?
Yeah, please do.
Should we try?
It's too
All
much.
All right. Let's both try. And the winner, ladies and gentlemen, for the category, Ye Entrepreneurship Future Billionaires, as Mr. Ngube calls him, Mr. Colin Mashawane! Where are you, Mr. Colin Mashawane? Let's hear it for Mr. Colin Mashawane, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations, Mr. Mashawane. Is that a stand-in? In the front, more to the front, thank you. And we'll have a few words.
Dimadekwana. Dimadekwana. He just said to me, I won by grace because my name was not counted amongst the two. I came unprepared, because I never thought I was going to win this category. Because there are so many entrepreneurs in South Africa that are doing amazing things. There are so many young people that are changing people's lives every single day. I am part of those people. My contribution is just a drop in the ocean. The reason why I never thought I would win is because I still have so much to contribute to South Africa. But for the recognition, for the nomination, I want to thank all the employees in AfriBiz, I want to thank all the people that have voted for me. And I want to say to all other entrepreneurs who want to see themselves standing here or who want to see themselves making a difference, you can look at me being a villager from Venda and say it's possible. Thank you.
The humility in Thank Mr. Mashawane. Ladies and gentlemen, another round Thank of you. Applause Thank you. Thank you. For Colin. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it.
And the next category, community development. And the nominees are
Xolani Xitana, your first finalist, Mabote Mokgathi, your second finalist, and Stephen Songezo Jakane, and Amos Nzo. Those are your nominees.
And handing the awards is Miss Joanna Ngwasheng. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give her a big hand.
Here she comes, ladies and gentlemen, bearing good news. Miss Joanna. Here's the mic. Ntokazi, ngicela nimela. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Wow! You look so gorgeous. You look so beautiful. So handsome. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Xolani, what do you have there? You have an envelope with the winner. Do you still remember what the name of the person? Okay. Xolani, I don't think I can be able to read this. Mr. Mage. Can you please help me to read you?
We want to know, Miss Joanna, who is the winner?
The winner is
Mr.
Patrick Tutu Bala.
Mr. Patrick, come on stage. Thank you. Congratulations. Stand right there, Miss Joanna. Stand right there. Stand right there. Patrick, sir, congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. This is the last category that we're announcing. Let's have a little bit of energy, guys, and then I'll feed you, I promise. If you can just come front a little bit to the front, Patrick. Yeah, there you go. And Mom Joan, Ngcelupu Babu Patricky Mike. So that we can have a few words. Go ahead, Dr. Patrick.
Okay. I don't know. I'm speechless, really. But firstly, I want to thank God Almighty for this wonders that he has done in my life. And also, I would like to thank everyone who have voted for me. Everyone, for your support, for the words of encouragement. I want to thank everyone in the Free State, in Botshabelo. I want to say thank you, guys. I want to thank my family, my wife, my kids, my sister, everyone. Thank you so much, South Africa. Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Patrick. Winning at the community development category. You can exit this way, sir. Thank you so much. Congratulations. Sello.
All right.
It looks like it's time for the big one.
Not Ooh. Yet.
Not maybe, yet.
Maybe we should call it the big is. One. Let's call the big one.
Eh?
Yeah? Are you ready for the big one? Are you ready for the big one? Victory! Victory! Victory!
So who do you think is the man of the year, ladies and gentlemen? MEC? Ngiyacela. Please, could you please kindly join us on stage, MEC? Ladies and gentlemen, MEC Mayathula, this way, MEC. She's going to announce the winner, the big winner tonight. You heard from Mr. Ngomane. The man of the year tonight receives a 25,000 Rand cash prize alongside all other goodies. So MEC, I'm gonna give you the mic. You get to do the difficult task. Here's the mic. And just, ladies and gentlemen, while I stand here with the MEC, MEC, I think it's been a long journey with these awards, and every year they get better. I actually walked in here and I was shocked at the amount of people that attended this year. Last year, I think on the bottom gallery. So thank you so much for your support, guys. And it wouldn't be possible. This woman, ladies and gentlemen, she will call you ngofor. She will call you at 5 o'clock just to make sure that her department actually does what it's supposed to do. And that is to develop Nina, Nani, Nani Nong. So let's hear it for MEC Mayathula, ladies and gentlemen, to give us the winner, the big winner. Silla, are we ready? Are we ready for the man of the year?
No, just checking if ever we have the...
Are we ready?
Do we have the nominees? Do we have a
video of the nominees? Do we have the nominees? Let's look at the nominees, MEC. It's a good thing you're here. Let's all look at the nominees.
Technology, do we have the technician? Technician, do we have the nominees? Make it happen. Do we or we don't?
Is it a surprise?
Yeah. Is it coming? Is it coming? All right. What I like is that...
It's a surprise.
It's coming.
There they
are. These are the nominees.
Your nominees? No.
That's community development. That's community development. Man of the year, man of the year, man of the year.
Gentlemen.
Have you ever realized? You know, now I think you know, drunken driving really is questionable. I mean, there's this situation. I mean, this guy when we saw getting traffic cop, and as he gets out of the car. He gets out of the car and lean against the car. And the traffic cop says, Baba, we're going to ask you to stand on one leg. I doubt. Mpana, ungathi kunzima ukuma ngamabili. When you want me to stand on one? Mpana, well, Baba, I should get, I was going to safika ekhaya. I think figure kanjani la. Ebonga ngimisanga bese ngisekha manje. Are we ready with our nominees? Are we ready?
Let's see.
Yeah.
Are we ready, guys? Technicians? Are we ready?
Technology.
Not yet.
Technology young pork.
Not yet. Maybe Silla. Let me just give the MEC maybe a chance. I mean, this is a huge category.
Yeah.
It's basically the biggest award for the night. Yes. And here's your envelope, MEC. Maybe talk to us about the initiative behind this award. This is the reason why we're here tonight. But most people, and I'm sure some seated here, don't understand why we call these Man of the Year. And this particular person that's going to win, why are they deserving to be the Man of the Year? What paces did you put them through?
Thank you very much. Indeed, this is a very, very important category, Man of the Year, the most important one, because, you know, there are men who have been nominated for doing excellent work in the community. They go all out without expecting any reward. They work with those that are vulnerable in the communities, and they stand out as role models for their communities. And that's why tonight we are indeed awarding the Man of the Year award.
MEC?
Should we?
Not yet.
Not yet.
You know what? Because I want us to show the nominees.
Yeah.
How about we enjoy a little bit of entertainment since it is the big one?
All right. Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
Yeah. Uphubonge no Colin. Sisibonge no Colin. Can we please have your beautiful musical sounds?
Technology. Technician.
MEC? You're
going to
stay right here with me.
Yes, I'm going to order. The whole family, mama, no baba, badalama dies. Otolo, umdanar e papa, papa. Zokshang e popu bonu mama. At e popa bonu mama. All right, Colin and Bongi, ladies and gentlemen, please give them a big hand.
Listen, I believe. Now the song is simple. We teach you a hook. When we say, when we sing what we say, you guys should respond. Oh, and we say, I believe, and you go, I believe. Oh,
sometimes what you see is impossible, but you gotta keep pushing. Everything that you need, it's all inside of you. I'm here to remind you that storms will come and go.
Faith that's unmovable.
Oh!
betele matsogo ma betele matsogo man ka e pela ma. All right. Are we ready with the nominees? Hey, technology, not yet. Technology, I'm poor. Come on. Yeah, are they ready?
Can we have?
Huh?
Can we have?
They're still sorting it out. J-Ross. They're still sorting it out. J-Ross, come give us something.
Where are our
Hosan, come on, Hosan.
J-Ross, please. MEC, please take a seat. I'm going to call you on stage. I'm sorry, guys. Apparently, post-production
and nominees is for the having... Men of the Year category are...
You see?
Mr. Ntokozo Mwelase. He was born in Northern KwaZulu-Natal and grew up in Katlehong Township in East Rand. Ntokozo Mwelase is the founder and director of Future Shapers. He is a motivational speaker, a youth mentor, a life coach, a training facilitator. His focus is in shaping lives of young people. He also does motivational speaking and mentoring. Pastor Stephen Duplessis. Pastor Stephen Duplessis is the founder of New Beginnings Foundation, a social change initiative. He is also director of Care Center Food Distribution, Staffing and Recruitment Incubator. Mr. Johnny Mokgalali. He is chairperson of Polokwane City FC, founder of Matute Modular Building Systems, Pty Ltd. Also serves in PSL Legal Committee and a member of various organizations. Dr. Ephraim Masuta. He is a community leader, a philanthropist, and an experienced businessman. Mr. Brian Gondili. He is an activist, a seasoned campaigner against drug abuse.
Woo. Interesting. Finally. Profiles, right?
Finally.
That's what you've always been waiting for, Silo.
And the winner?
Ima, Silo. The MEC is saying to me here, she says, am I not getting a young man, Gandimina?
What's that, my fan?
I'm like, how MEC ufuni young one today?
Okay, we'll put you on what?
MEC,
okay,
you get all of them, not just one.
You get
one.
All of them, and then you guys come through here.
MEC, in the center there.
In the line behind
in the center. Thank you.
Come this way, gentlemen.
With the guys behind you there.
Young gentlemen, we'll young masters, please come through here.
Stand there.
Please come through here, young masters.
Come, boys.
Come here.
Yeah, let's see you.
Yes.
You're all looking suave, by the way.
Gosh, these boys are pretty. Oh, boy.
Don't be shocked when they are coming to accept their awards in the next couple of years, hey? I think we're ready now. MEC? Whew. Mr. Duplessis is a man of the year 2018! Make some noise! Mr. Duplessis, congratulations. Congratulations, Mr. Duplessis, and he came with an entourage of ladies. You can join him on stage. You can join him on stage, ladies. They can join him. They can join him on stage quickly. Come, ladies. And that is the entourage of the Men of the Year, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise.
of the Year, Mr. Du Plessis, flanked by all his ladies and his boys. Silla, the excitement in this crowd is beyond
it's
me.
It's just amazing.
Mr.
Just
Du Plessis amazing. Is the man,
Mr.
right?
Du Plessis is
Mr.
The man.
Du Plessis is the man.
A big hand for Mr. Du Plessis, ladies and gentlemen. Uskava limona ma next year taba wena. Ngabi no mona man.
Tabe yini wenzani na. Waso shintsha kangaka. Mina nawe we used to flow.
MC.
Like a
I'm shocked. Firstly, I want to give honor to our Lord Jesus Christ. And you can see...
Quiet, please.
You can see who all the people were that support me. These are the people I serve. And all I will say now is that I want to thank everybody that voted for me. Continue to vote. And I dedicate my life to the community. Amen.
Amen. Thank you. Can all the winners can